What news you got?
Right, I'll follow you.
Easy, girl. Easy.
Some posh new meat market's opened up. Because the toffs ain't got enough to eat.
Doing fine, girl. Walk on, girl. You! You're hired!
Back again, Jacob. Glad to see you.
Thank goodness you're here. Impossible as it may sound, Spring-Heeled Jack has returned. We need to do something before the unthinkable happens.
I thought we'd already dealt with this nonsense.
There may be more to this than we originally thought.
You there! Stop what you're doing!
You'll have to do better than that! I am a ghost! Not me! A terror in the night! I am the Terror of London! A ghost performing the feats of a devil upon the air. Long have I stalked the streets of London. Long have I stalked the streets of London! Thank you. my store, the streets are plundered!
Thanks to you, the Ghost Club's reputation has grown tremendously. We are a beacon of reason in a world beguiled by superstition.
But I believe we have encountered one genuine spirit.
Can you be certain? That's the question. One might surmise that the spirits that haunt us are simply our deepest fears, manifested as apparitions.
Shame. I've always wanted to see a ghost. Or a goblin.
I propose a toast. To the Ghost Club and the virtuous twins that have aided it. Miss Evie and Mr. Jacob.
Cheers. Cheers.
That's a girl.
Slow down! Prepare for a volley!
Thank you. You